Right. And you know, basically, the camera girl right there, camera her. I'ma take it and let her do what she do. You know? We have some latecomers, and we just like to do what everybody else did. Everybody can just state your name.
Jayla.
All right. Javon. Denise. All right. Thank you for coming out. We're gonna have you just sign your name. Phone number or address to put you on the mailing list. So basically, we keep you informed of what's going on. Then the Khemet site, though, that's what we call Rochester. It's the Nation of Gods and Earth. Also, known as the Five Centers. What happened was we got together and decided to do something to get back to the kids and the youth in the community. So we just got school supplies and stuff like that, but we had a large turnout. Basically, like she explained, there was people here before, actually, you know what I'm saying, the time of 2 o'clock. So, but we'll get your information and that'll help us out when it comes down to if we do it again before actually start. You know, because it was a good event and a good success and stuff like that. All right?
Thank you. Great question, man.
Let's tell that camera right there.
Third grade.
Sixth grade, all right, so you happy if you go to sixth grade? All right, just wait until seventh grade. Okay, how about you? Are you happy? Yeah? What do you like about school? You want to make a, just a regular bag?
Yeah.
Just some pins, whatever you can get these to. All right. I should be there. Just whatever we got left right there. We're gonna just give you, you got it already?
Yeah.
We get one more. Let's get one more.
Thank you so much. All right,
there you go.
You
got a ruler in there?
Yeah.
All right, you said your favorite subject is math, right? Give me that box right there. Let me see if I can take it in the ball. Tell me the measurements of that box right there. I want you first, all right? Because you said math, but you did say you like going outside. So you know how to use a ruler, all right? Okay, sir. All right, get busy.
Am I still making another bag?
Yeah. What we got there on that side? That's 11 that way, right? How much you got this way? How much you got that way? 5.5 by what?
Okay.
11, right? So now when you're in Walmart, you're looking only on the table. You know when you're in Walmart, you say, Mom, listen, I'm going to get 5.5 by 11-inch box of Capri Sun. She know what to get, right? All right, that's how you're going to use your ruler, right? All right, don't go around out getting in trouble. She say, go to bed. Don't be like, wait a minute, Mom, doing measurements and stuff like that, right? All right, that's how it works against you, right? You know, all right. So you good? Appreciate that, man. Peace. All right, thank you for bringing them out. Okay, and also too, on Monday nights we have general civilization classes here. Basically, deal with a lot of variety of topics of cultural awareness amongst our people and black people and stuff like that. So if you like the boys to come out, maybe they, you know, have some kind of say or something like that. Maybe they might be tired of seeing their friends with their pants pulled down and stuff like that. Or they just may need in general some adult consciousness coming from males or something like that. If that's available here too as well, you know. So if you have the flyer, our contact information is there. And like the Earth that's here, they have a class, they are formatting too. And they're going to be doing a lot of things, sewing and stuff like that. Teach people different ways of cooking vegetarian meals and healthy meals and stuff like that, you know. All right. What's up, Ayala?
Oh, God. Okay. Hello, it's Iran now, but you can put AKA.
Now, Tuesday, I'm not going through. I got another phone to bring for you.
Alright. Give you the school supplies?
Yes.
But we only have a little bit left, not much, but we can give you what we have left. Alright, so just sign your name in so we put you on the mailing list and let you know what's our upcoming events and stuff like that. Alright.
You see, when I was just a kid, my mama said to me, she said you have
a... I give a shout out. How you doing over there, Pop?
Okay, look
at you. Alright, that's one of the men in the community, you know, right across you from Katy Street, alright? You know, he actually been here for some time, man.
So sweet.
I remember you. Alright, thanks for coming out. Here we have Brenda. She's gonna just run down the children that made an impact in her life, the loved ones and stuff like that. Shay, Audra, and Juicy.
Alright.
Shay, Audra, and Juicy. They, what grade is they in?
One is in Head Start,
the other one, one's in the fifth grade, and the other one's in the eighth grade, and the youngest is in Head Start, right? The youngest is not Juicy, I presume, right? That's who it is? Okay, what's her real name?
Desaria.
Alright. Desaria. Okay. Alright, thank you. Alright. This is what we do. This is what we do. That's APR right there. Alright. That's Pop from the community. That's right.